Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he used to get up and pray and make istighfar 70 to 100 times a day. And one time when he was praying, Aisha radiallahu anha, she saw how he was doing. She said, "Anta ya Rasulullah, you doing all this ya Rasulullah, like, come on, you know, you're the prophet." And so when he finished, he said, "Man yu aminuni ya Aisha." He said, "Who told you that I was safe, Aisha?" And the hearts, wal qulub bayna asabi ar-Rahman, and the hearts are between the fingers of ar-Rahman, yuqallibuha haythu yasha, he twists them and he turns them any way he likes. And we see that the dua that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was making all the time, ya muqallibul qulub wal absar, oh, the one who turns and flips the hearts and the visions, thabbit qalbi ala dinik or fi dinik, make my heart firm in your religion, in your deen. So we need to constantly be careful not to think that we're safe.